That's it, guys. I've finished the build and I'm back in the office now. I've moved it around a little bit again. Ignore my the wiring on the tarantula. That's it's a little bit of a fix up. I'm halfway through doing. Yeah, so with the monster build, I loved it. It's not as involved as the tarantula, but I just you see it when you get it, and you just want to get it put together really quickly. And yeah, I'm really happy with it. I've done a little test cube, calibration cube, come out really good. Yeah, I'm stoked with it. I can't wait to start doing some bigger prints with it. A couple of key points I want to make. Inside the box, the one thing I wish TiVo did was the end stop connectors. They're really pretty loose. They just push on to where they're placed onto the main board. That's one thing I wish they, in the construction of everything, is really good, but they just lacked right there. It's just people that build it know what I'm talking about. They just push connectors and they're really sloppy, so gotta keep an eye out on them. I had a bit of drama in the construction of mine. I wasn't sure where they were going. I actually had to get help from the Facebook community to help me out on that, to get the printer going, because I've never owned a Delta before. I've only had the tarantula, and being my second printer, when you go to calibrate it, the arms were swinging wildly, and I was like, oh no, what's going on? But everyone over at the TiVo Little Monster group on Facebook, the support group, excellent. If you want to get involved in it, everybody online, including the Tarantula Facebook group, everybody's really helpful and they'll help you out. So jump on board on that. And what's the other one? The price that you pay for this, it converts to Australian dollars. It's $1,200 roughly, Australian. And for that price, you would have thought TiVo would have chucked in a couple spools of filament. They give you two spools for the tarantula, which is their cheapest printer, but their most expensive printer, nothing. So that's something to think about in the future, guys. You're paying for their best printer and you still get no extra filament with it. You get no filament. So just something to point out there. Yeah, so that's it, guys. I hope you enjoyed that. And any feedback, once again, I got no affiliation with TiVo. I hope you enjoyed it. This is out of my own pocket, and I'm just loving 3D printing. Hope you guys do too. See you later.